Okay, at a constant pressure, the heat of reaction is equal to the enthalpy change of the system. Most chemical reaction